You don't understand everything on the board?
Yes.
Okay, do you understand gift?
Yes.
Okay, do you understand poor?
Yeah.
Poor, a gift for the poor? Donation?
No.
Is, means a gift for the poor. Donation means a gift for the poor. So alms and donation, same thing. You're funny people today. You are funny people today. Okay, here is a good exercise. Page 64. 64. Exercise. Do you know what exercise means?
Exercise means
homework.
It can mean homework.
Exercise, yeah.
Okay, so exercise means to practice. You know the word practice?
Yes.
You know the word practice? Okay, tell your friend what practice is in Thai. Okay, to exercise means to practice something many times over and over. So if I'm exercising, I don't just go once. I do it maybe 10 times or 100 times. So exercise is to practice. So these are, we practice our English. All right, so all of these, we are going to go one at a time, and you are going to decide what form of the word goes in the space, depending on if it's past or future. All right? So, who would like to start? Where shall we start? Who wants to start? Okay, you take letter A.
Yesterday I left the house at A.
Okay, yesterday I left.
Yeah.
Did everyone understand that? Yesterday I left.
I left.
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 Left. What else does left mean? This side.
Left.
Right.
Right.
Left.
Left.
Right.
Left.
Left.
Left. Bite your lip. This is your lip.
Left.
Okay, good. Letter B.
Left. I left the power at every day.
Okay, so you say, I left the house at 8 every day. That means in the past, I used to leave at 8 o'clock. What else could you say there? You could also say, I leave the house every day at 8. Either one is right. If you're talking about past, you would say, I left the house every day at 8. If I talk about what I do every day, including today, and I leave at 8 o'clock every day. So I leave the Rio Monde every day at 8:15. I did it yesterday, I did it today, I'll do it tomorrow. Every day I leave at 8:15. Okay, letter C, please.
C. I leave the house as
tomorrow.
I leave the house as
I will leave because it's tomorrow. If it's future, we say will. Okay?
I went to work last week. Went to
work. Exactly. And why is it went? Why?
Past
tense. I went to work last week. Your turn, letter E.
I go to work today.
And you can. What else could you say? You can say I go to work today, or
I am going to work today.
I am going to work today. Yes. Or you can say I will go to work today. All of those would.
I will go to work today tomorrow. I will go to work tomorrow.
Yes, you can say that. All right, letter F.
I will to work tomorrow morning.
I will what?
I will go to work.
I will go to work tomorrow morning. And we say will because it's future. All right, letter G. This one's hard.
I was late. Yes, late.
Okay, was, because it's the past of B. I was late yesterday. What does that mean? What does I was late yesterday? What does that mean?
Work.
Okay, look at me. You know this. This is easy. I was late yesterday. What does that mean?
I don't know.
You know. Were you late yesterday?
Yes.
You were late yesterday? Okay, remember what late means? Late means after the time. So we start class at 9. Were you late yesterday or did you come on time? You could do it. Say yesterday.
Yesterday I'm late.
Yesterday I was late.
I was late.
Okay, good. That was a difficult one. And go ahead and write in your book. All right, yesterday I was late yesterday. Letter H.
I will be late today.
Yes. If I don't hurry, I will be
late today.
late today? Do you know about the word to be?
Yes.
Do you know about to be?
No.
Okay, we better talk about that because to be is important. How can I explain this? To be means to exist, to live, to... Let me give you some examples. I am,
you are,
he, she is. Okay, so let's finish this sentence, each one of you. I am what?
I am a woman.
I am a woman. Okay?
I am a student.
I am a retired woman.
I'm a retired woman.
I am a student.
You are a student. You are a widow. You are a woman. You are however many years old. You are beautiful. You are hardworking. Any of those can describe you. I am what?
I am a woman.
No.
Pick something else. They said that already. I am what?
I am a massage therapist.
You are a massage therapist.
I am a Thai people.
You are a Thai person. One person.
Yes.
I am a Thai person.
I am handsome.
I am, well, maybe. Yes.
I am a monk.
Mm-hmm. What, give us something I am.
I am a student.
You are a student, all right? You are, okay? So I want you to point to me and say, Renata, you are?
I'm a teacher.
I am a teacher.
You are come from United States.
I am from? What else? I am what? Renata is, you are?
You are a volunteer.
I am a volunteer teacher.
You are beautiful.
I am a beautiful volunteer teacher, thank you.
You are an English teacher.
I am an English teacher.
You are lazy.
I am lazy? You are bad. And I am pointing at you, even though I'm not supposed to. Okay, you are?
You are a good person.
Oh, you are?
You are a Chinese teacher.
I was Chinese teacher. Now I am a Thai teacher. All right. He, she. Turn to the person next to you and say, he or she is. Tell me something about her.
She is a student.
Okay. Tell me something about either one. Tell me about him.
He is a Chinese teacher.
He is a Chinese teacher. Tell me something about him.
He's a man.
All right. Tell me something about him.
He is novice.
He is what?
Novice.
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 Good. Tell me something about him.
She is a doctor.
She?
She is.
He. He.
Sorry.
He is a doctor.
He is a doctor?
Yes.
Really?
No.
Of course.
You are very funny. Good morning. Okay, tell me something about her.
He is a woman.
She.
She.
Not he, she.
She.
Is.
She is a woman.
All right, tell me something about her.
She is my friend.
She is your friend. Tell me something about her.
She is a... Very friend.
All right. Tell me something about her.
She is a Chinese.
She is Chinese? She's a Chinese person? You're a Chinese person? You all make good lives. Alright, so now if we say plural, we are. You, a whole group of you.
You
are. They. Okay, so good morning. We can say we are. We are here every day at 9 o'clock. We are. We live. We come. We are here every day at 9. You are here every day at 9. They in that class. They are not as good as we are at English. They in that class are not as good as we are, as good as we are at English. All right? Now, let's talk about the past. Past. I was.
You were.
In the past, you
were.
You were.
He or she
was.
She was. We
were.
You
were.
And they
were.
All right, now let's go around the room. Tell me something from your past.
I was. Yesterday. I was.
You can say it. Yesterday I was. Yesterday you were a beautiful girl. Today you are ugly?
No.
No, I don't think so. Okay, I was.
I was a government officer.
You were a government official? Really?
Yes.
I am impressed. Or should I be afraid? I was.
I was.
You were yesterday.
I was.
You still are. Was means past.
I was a nun.
I was a
stop.
S-T-O.
Stop.
Oh, he was a stop. Employee.
I was an employee. Where? I was an employee.
Accounting.
In accounting? What kind of work did you do? What kind of work did you do? Did you work? Oh, you make underwear. Okay, so I was an employee.
I was employee.
Good.
I was sales.
I was.
I was a salesman.
You were a sales girl. I was a sales girl. Good. I was.
I was a pupil 60 years ago.
I was a pupil 60 years. Years, remember? Kapun ka, kapun ka. I was 60 years ago. Okay?
I was a high people.
Thai person, one person. But now what are you? Wait, I was a Thai person. What are you now? Was, past, something that you are no longer, something you were but are no longer.
I was
You can say, I was a young man once.
I was a
young man.
A young man.
Good. Okay. I was.
I was a lay person.
You were a lay person.
I was a baby.
You were, I was a baby. Okay.
I was a 17 years old when you became a monk.
You were 17 when you became a monk. Okay, good. So you understand to be.
Yes.
Yes.
But it's was, were, am. Then, future. What is the future tense?
You will be.
I will be. You will be. He, she will be. We. This one's easy.
You will
be. You will be.
You will be.
Alright, so tell me something that you will be. Let's start this side. I will be.
I will be. I will be. I will be. I will be a
I will be will you be hungry today? Will you be hungry at lunchtime?
Okay. I will be hungry today.
Thank you.
I will be an experienced teacher next year.
You'll be an experienced teacher next year. Yes, you, Mr. Handsome.
I will be eat lunch.
You will be what? Just say it again, I couldn't hear you.
I will be
handsome.
I will be to play. No.
I will be playing.
Yes.
Game.
Say it. I will be playing.
I will be played.
When?
I mean.
Later, tomorrow, next week?
I will be played tomorrow.
Playing.
Playing tomorrow.
Good. Tell me something you will be.
I will be a good monk.
You will be a good monk, you think so?
Yeah.
I think so too.
I will be write a book.
You will be?
Write a book.
No, you not will, no, that's will write. What will you be?
I will be a student.
You will be, you know, you are a student now. What will you be?
I will be
Will you be famous? Will you be old? Will you be
teacher?
A teacher?
I will be what?
Okay. I will be.
I will be going to Hong Kong.
You will be going to Hong Kong.
I will be grandma in the future.
You will be a grandmother in the future.
I will be 7-Eleven.
You will be 7-Eleven? No, you will not be a store. You are a woman. 7-Eleven is a store. You will be. Tell me something about yourself, about who you are, what you will be. I will be rich. I will be married. I will be old. I will be. Tell me something you will be.
I will be.
I will be younger.
Okay.
No, that's past. What will you be? Will you be tired later? After work, will you be tired? Do you know tired? Come on, you can do this.
I will be great. Great.
Great. I will be great. Thank you.
I will be my mother in 4 years old.
You will be your mother?
Yes. I will be taking care of my mother.
I will take care of my mother.
When 4 years old.
In 4 years. Ago means past.
Yes.
No, but will means future. Future. I will.
I will. I will.
Tomorrow or next year.
Four years. 4 years.
In 4 years?
Yes.
Or 4 years ago?
4 years ago.
Okay, so we cannot say will. Mm-hmm. Will is always future.
Future.
Ago means past.
I will be taking care of my mother when 1 year old.
In 1 year. I will take care of my mother in 1 year.
Yes.
Okay, I will.
I will be visit another moon.
I will be visiting the moon.
Another world.
Oh, you will be visiting another world. Okay?
I will be speaking English fully.
You will be speaking English fully?
Yes.
Okay, excellent. I will be resting this afternoon. I will be resting my back this afternoon. All right, back to the book. Letter H. Take letter H.
I don't have it. I will be late today.
Correct. I will be late. If I don't hurry, what does hurry mean? Hurry. Fast. To rush. If I do not go very fast, hurry means go very fast. Thank you. If I do not hurry, I will be late. We also say,